In the neat little town they call Belfast, apprentice to trade I was bound. And many's the hours of happiness I spent in that sweet little town, till a sad misfortune came over me that caused me to flee from the land. Far away from me friends and relations and the girl with the black velvet band. Right.
Her eyes, they shone like diamonds. I thought her the queen of the land. And her hair, it hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band.
Well, I took a stroll with this pretty fair maid and a gentleman passing us by. Well, I knew she meant the undoing of me by the look in her roguish black eye.
Okay.
Well, a gold watch she took from his pocket and she placed it right into me hand. And the very first thing I thought was that look to the black velvet band.
Her eyes, they shone like diamonds. I thought her the queen of the land.
And the jury, the next day I was forced to attend. And the judge, he said to me, young man, your case I must now apprehend. I'll give you 10 years penal servitude to be spent far away from the land, far away from your friends and relations and the girl with the black velvet band.
A brand.
Her eyes, they shone like diamonds. I thought her the queen of the land.